All right, we're going to start here, guys, with news that we've talked about off camera. We first heard last night. Hard to hear and really sad. Someone who's graced our airwaves here and not just here has died. And what's perhaps most heartbreaking about the passing of Leanza Cornett, she was just 49 years old. Here's how most of us first became familiar with Leanza when Regis and Kathy Lee crowned her as our brand new Miss America.
Okay, here we go, here we go. The first runner-up winner of the $20,000 scholarship is Catherine Ann Lemkow, Miss Iowa. And the winner and new Miss America 1993, Leanza Cornett, Miss Florida.
Oh, I love her eyes in that clip. Wow. After that Miss America win, Leanza ultimately left her native Florida, found her way to Los Angeles. She worked as a reporter and anchor on Entertainment Tonight. Before she did that, one of her very first entertainment jobs was here with me. The very first time we took our Oscar red carpet show nationwide, we needed a national name as a host. Leanza was a national name and a real beauty and terrific and fun-loving spirit behind that beauty. This from 1999, we're promoting our Oscar show on the set here. And Mark Kriske played a special role in the show that year as well.
Right. Yes.
Why is here's the questions in the prompter. Why is our Oscar show so good?
Well, us, and also I think because we look hot. You're having a tux made. I had a dress made. And that's really, isn't that what people are watching
that,
for?
That
anyway?
Whole thing. And not only that,
we ask all the tough questions.
All the tough questions. Lori Pike will be there doing the fashions, and Mark Kriske is going to be in a limousine with Andy McDowell.
Interesting. But also, morning news viewer Sherry writes, ask Mark Kriske, when were you planning to tell your wife that you were taking a limo with Andy McDowell? Sherry, of course, Mark's wife.
There you are.
It's done.
Nothing I can do about it. You're a star or a publicist. You can tell it's Leanza and I because we'll be dressed up and we'll have these big signs. You're live on 100 stations.
Oh, right.
That will hopefully draw you to us.
You are live. Hopefully that'll prevent any foul language or showing of,
we look forward to sometimes. Oh, nice smile there. Many times, especially after a big boost like being named Miss America, some people let their egos run away with them. That was never the case with Leanza. She was married for quite some time to our pal Mark Steines. Together, they had two sons. Here's the picture Mark posted last night, and here's what he wrote. It's with a heavy heart that I share with you the passing of my ex-wife, Leanza, the mother to our two extraordinary sons, Kai and Avery. We'll always remember the wonderful times shared during her short time here on Earth. I find comfort knowing Kai and Avery will forever have the best guardian angel watching over them as they navigate life's path. I ask that you please keep them as well as Leanza's parents and her family in your prayers. We will. Leanza Cornett is gone. Complications resulting from a fall in the kitchen. She was just 49 years old.